Violence marks forever.
Violence against children marks them forever. It's wrong.